So we're out here, it's a new day, it's beautiful out here. The sand's kind of black, has a bunch of white stones, oops, that just slipped. And you can see all the big rocks and everything. Pretty cool, second day at the reunion, found lots of stuff. We're gonna go eat in about an hour, which I will show you what's for lunch. And yeah, just kind of been trying not to videotape too much, because you know, whenever you're videotaping, kind of takes away the moment. But yeah, I just climbed all the way over there to that very top where there's a few flowers, and yeah, going back to the little part that's blocked off so no sharks come eat you. Here in the reunion, you cannot go where the big waves are. You will get eaten by sharks, like literally right away. Look how big those waves are. Six, 8 footers right there. But anyways, you will get eaten. There was a girl last year. She came without her parents. She was 16. She went in the water 5 feet into the water, which isn't even knee high, and got eaten by a shark. And obviously passed away. So definitely don't do that here. That's a big no. Gotta find a way up a rock. And yeah, that's it.